Our two travelers to Gifu are international exchange students. Today, they're in Magome-juku, a historic post station about 400 years ago.
なんだろう、なんか物語の中にいるみたい。すごい、
きれい。
There are over 70 buildings lining the road, and most are still used as homes.Underground water from the nearby mountains flows beside the road. The sharp mountain ridges made hills. It was an unusual setting for a Japanese post station. They walk up hills 700 meters in about 15 minutes.
It's quiet and peace out here.I feel like as if I travel in time back way to old time. It's really, really good. I really recommend it.
The Tsukechi Gorge is located in the north of Nakatsugawa City. Meltwater floating from the Japanese Alps creates countless waterfalls. These fill the air with negative ions, great for stress relief.There are also histories of the Jikabuki. Many organizations for preserving kabuki are active. The visitors arrive at a commercial facility called Chikorimura.
Chikori というお野菜の名前ですね。はい、よろしかったら食べてみませんか？
これつけるんですね。
ここにですね、オリジナルのドレッシングをちょっとつけますので、はい、お召し上がりくださいね。
ありがとうございます。はい。
ちょっとシャキシャキと歯ごたえもよく。こんな風にですね、生ハムとかサーモンとかお刺身とか乗せていただくと、とってもおしゃれですよね。
美味しい。
レタスみたいです。
もうちょっと苦いんですね。
そうですね。
Chicory is an upmarket vegetable that's well known in Europe and the U.S. Low in calories, it's packed with fiber, vitamins, and calcium. It's become a hit with health-conscious eaters. Chikorimura develops and sells a variety of products that all use chicory.A popular spot in the complex is Baba's Dining, which serves local vegetables. Baba is the Japanese term for granny, and the restaurant staff are local grandmothers. They make all of the dishes themselves.
召し上がっていかがですか？
美味しいです。
ありがとうございます。
全部チコリ取りました。
本当ですね、チコリを。チコリもね、いろんな食べ方があって、まあ、ここでね、グラタンにしたり、天ぷらにしたり、お漬物にしたりということで、はい、いろいろと、考えながら、私たちもお料理を作っております。
Come and try it for yourself.
Really good.